I'm an obsessive Sandman fan. And what I wanted to do very seriously was realize the images that I'd seen from the comic on top of my body. I wanted my skin to be as pale as the paper you pull out of a printer, and I wanted my hair to be wild, and I wanted my eyes to be as dark as a night. And we did that. And I think Alan and Neil will agree with me, is I looked ridiculous. I didn't look like an organic being. I would have rocked cosplay. I would have smashed it at Comic-Con. We just started to learn from that mistake. And it got to a moment, I think, where I kind of looked in the mirror and with everyone together, and people sort of went, Tom's kind of sickly pale anyway. and his hair is pretty dark. And if you look deeply into his eyes, you can see the cosmos. So,
wow. Wow, Tom.
We're good.